Today on the Fox 8 5 o'clock news, they said it would never happen again.
When we see mold in a basement, we just say cha-ching.
House flipping is making a comeback, but will it hurt families in the long run? And then at 6, not everyone will get to see North Carolina A&T's graduation.
There's 1,000 roughly graduates. For them to have 6 tickets is not enough.
Now students are ready to protest and what Michelle Obama has to do with it. It all begins today on the Fox 8 5 o'clock news.